Growing up, my family and I had two house fires, and I've always thought of how my dad must have felt on his way home the second time, so I wrote a song about that from his perspective, and he said it was pretty accurate, except for his version had a lot more cussing than mine, so I left that out, but still think it worked okay. So it's the title cut of our latest album on High Castle Records, and for the month of September it was number 20 on the Bluegrass Today chart, so we're pretty excited about that. Hope you like it, in spite of the fact that it's called Pray for Rain.